case Puma 180, for the case IH, Puma 180. Yeah. Quite a weight in the front there. And the farm is Rye Muir, on the road to Lost Haven. It's on the 59 plate. Red rock trailer, obviously. And the old plate.
T7.200, that one.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. I'll see you. Trails there. It's like the Grand Prix there when you're overtaking.
Yeah. It's a case Maxim 110 with class liner 3100. The 61 plate. Get over. T5060, that one. I don't know if I said that before or not. T5060.
It's your freshman year and you're gonna be here for the next 4 years in this town. Hoping none of those seniors.
I've never had that turn in before.
Aye. The Buffy said there was one. You're the man who's got all the tough work today, eh?
Oh, serious.
I've just forgotten your name.
Phil.
Phil. Oh, I think I've seen you over at Bank End one time, was it?
Could have been
aye. Aye. Aye, so it's quite a tight bit here, eh?
And she's awkward.
Aye.
She's awkward. The thing is, it's all lift and shift, sir. It's all lift and shift. You've got to carry the whole lot in. You can't go through the loads.
No.
But we're getting there, we're getting there.
So this is just fairly new, is it?
Yeah. Yeah. She's only done 300 hours.
Alright. So whose is this then?
It's Gordon's demonstrator.
Alright. Well, you're just trying it out, are you?
Yeah. The dimensions suit, because she's low, so when you start getting up into the beam, she's not a very high pit.
So. Alright, so you've got to watch what you're doing, aye?
Aye.
This is all the heifers that have been imported from Holland down this side. They must just have came in off the lorry within the last week.
Power.